Alright, this is Tuesday, March the 4th, 2014, 11:43 p.m. Now you can see for Wednesday. Remember earlier you said periods of snow? Now it gives you increasing cloudiness. Snow and local blowing snow beginning early in the afternoon. It was first 2 centimeters, now it's 2 to 4 with lots of wind. And now Wednesday night, now we have a 30% chance of flurries. In the evening, snow beginning near midnight. Amount 2 to 4 centimeters with high winds. Isn't that amazing, within about 8 to 10 hours, how suddenly they find all this? And then Thursday we have 60% chance of flurries, high minus 1. Yeah, something tells me that's not going to happen. Friday is sunny. I do believe Saturday is sunny. And I do believe Sunday started out as high minus 6. Or no, high minus 2. Was it 2 or so? I don't remember. Yeah. Okay, it was high minus 2, now it's high minus 6. And Monday, now we have snow, 60% chance of flurries. All this changed dramatically from earlier this afternoon.